Today we are going to study the very important topic of chemical reactions and equations, that is redox reaction. Oxidation reduction reaction is also known as redox reaction. Oxidation, the addition of oxygen or any other electronegative element, and removal of hydrogen or any other electropositive element are known as oxidation. For example, Zn plus O2 2 Zn O. In this chemical reaction, oxygen is added to metal to form zinc oxide. So it is the oxidation reaction. Next example, 2 Mg plus O2 2 Mg O. In this chemical reaction, oxygen is also added to magnesium for magnesium oxide. Now we have to study addition of any other electronegative element. For example, 2Na plus Cl2, 2NaCl. It is also example of oxidation reaction, because in this chemical reaction, addition of chlorine takes place. Chlorine is electronegative element. Now we have to study the removal of hydrogen or any other electropositive element. And for example, H2S plus Br2, 2HBr plus S. In this chemical reaction, hydrogen is displaced from sulfur. So hydrogen is eliminated out from hydrogen sulfide. So it is also an oxidation reaction. In this chemical reaction, elimination of hydrogen takes place from a compound, that is hydrogen sulfide. Now we have to also consider removal of any other electropositive element. 2Ki plus H2O, 2KOH plus I2. In this chemical reaction, potassium is eliminated out from iodine. So it is also oxidation reaction. These are the examples of oxidation reaction. Now we have to study the reduction. In reduction, the addition of hydrogen or any other electropositive element, or removal of oxygen or any other electronegative element, is known as reduction. Now we have to consider its example. As for example, N2 plus 3H2, 2NH3. In this chemical reaction, hydrogen is added to nitrogen, so it is the reduction reaction. Now we have to study addition of any other electropositive element. For example, SnCl2 plus 2HG mercury chloride, HgCl2, mercury chloride. It forms SnCl4 plus Hg2Cl2, mercurous chloride. In this chemical reaction, Hg is added, so electropositive element, that is the metal, is added, so it is also a reduction. Now we have to study the reduction by removal of oxygen. For example, ZnO plus C, Zn plus Cu. In this chemical reaction, oxygen is eliminated out from zinc oxide, so it is also a reduction reaction. Now we have to study the removal of any other electronegative element. For example, FeCl3 plus H2. On reduction, it forms 2FeCl2 plus 2HCl. These are the 4 examples of reduction. But as we know that in any chemical reaction, oxidation and reduction take place simultaneously. That is known as redox reaction. Now we have to consider, in any chemical reaction, oxidation and reduction take place simultaneously, and that is known as redox reaction. redox reaction can also be explained on the basis of electronic concept. It is the example of redox reaction. In this chemical reaction, manganese dioxide combined with HCl for manganese chloride, water and chlorine gas. So, manganese dioxide for MnCl2, manganese chloride, by removal of oxygen. So, removal of oxygen is a reduction. HCl forms chlorine by removal of hydrogen, so it is oxidation. So, in this chemical reaction, oxidation and reduction both takes place simultaneously. So, it is known as redox reaction. Now we have to consider oxidizing agent. It undergoes reduction. So reduction carried out by HCl. So HCl is a reducing agent. Whereas HCl undergo oxidation. The oxidation of HCl is carried by MnO2, manganese dioxide. So MnO2 is the oxidizing agent. Now if we consider the oxidizing agent and reducing agent in any chemical reaction, now we have to study the exothermic chemical reaction. Exothermic chemical reaction is that chemical reaction in which heat energy released during the chemical reaction. So, if you consider a chemical reaction, as for example, when water is added on calcium oxide, it produces calcium hydroxide as well as heat energy. So, heat energy is released during this chemical reaction. Calcium oxide is also known as quicklime. Whereas calcium hydroxide is also known as slaked lime. All combustion are exothermic reaction. For example, CH4 plus O2, CO2 plus 2H2O plus E. So it is also exothermic chemical reaction. In any exothermic chemical reaction, heat energy is released during the chemical reaction. Now we have to study endothermic chemical reaction. Endothermic chemical reaction is that which is takes place by absorption of heat energy. So some heat energy is supplied for taking this chemical reaction. For example, if we heat calcium carbonate, produce calcium oxide and carbon dioxide. So, to heat, this chemical reaction takes place by supplying heat energy. So, it is also known as endothermic chemical reaction. Next example, 2KClO3. It is heated in presence of manganese dioxide to form 2KCl plus 3O2. These are the example of endothermic chemical reaction. These reactions are also example of thermal decomposition reaction. Thermal decomposition reaction, because in this chemical reaction compounds will break into two or more substances by heating. So it is also known as thermal decomposition reaction.